And here we go for the first position. And this is our second position, and just we let us slow. These are the steps which shows how good your core strength is. This practice or exercise is called dragonfly for a reason, because it uses so much of core strength. You can see how the believer feels after doing this, so at mental peace and so at physical rest.